morning, but and it rained a lot. Anyway, beautiful morning. Day two, back on the road. It's going to be a great day. Snowy mountains. Wow. So Connachill is closed. So walking to Ballymar. It's only about 2.5 miles. Just get some lunch. Not quite as iconic as Connick. Heading. Then down. Right, follow that thing up to that. Majestic. This is ridiculously nice. It meant to be raining all day today. Came off the track for a little bit onto the road. This little pathway, which I think leads back to the lock. Nice little coffee break. Not really very far to go, about 3 miles, and it's a bit early. So, don't know whether to nestle in. If we can get in the pub, have a beer. That sounds good. If not, might crack on. We'll see. Big old climb that. It's got warm and all. I think about a mile away. Lovely views. Turns back out. Good pitch tonight. Absolutely lovely. Anyway, I'm going to walk up to the pub. I'm a bit early. So hopefully everybody should be there when I get back. So all packed and camped up. Treat myself to the Garadhban hotel. good, but it's going to be frigging cold tonight, so. Enjoy it while I can. Had a couple of wines, some nice fire on the beach. Great day today. It's been really good. I'm getting myself to bed, so good night. See you tomorrow.